Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. I've been very excited about today's video. Today's video is going to be what I got my kids for Christmas. I enjoyed watching these last year and I've already watched a couple this year. I think it's great to get the video out early because then if people see or you guys see what you like in my video, then you can go ahead and click my links and buy it for your own kids. I'm going to try to link as much as I can in the description box below for you guys. Hopefully I can find everything again. I know there are a couple things that I got thrifted or from TJ Maxx, and I know I'm not gonna be able to find those items, obviously, just because it's thrifting or TJ Maxx. So I will do my best to link everything that I can for you guys, and I think most of it is linkable. And if that exact color or style isn't linkable, I will link something similar to it. I'm going to start with the girls' big items. What I like to do is I like to get a shared item, then I like to get them each a big item of their own, and then after that I like to get them a couple of items, like four or five things to open after their big item and their shared item. That's what I've been doing the last couple years and I love it. It's nice and minimal. There's not a ton of stuff to open on Christmas Day. It's not a bunch of random stuff. It's just very meaningful things that I know that they will enjoy beyond Christmas morning. But the first thing I'm going to show you guys is something I got thrifted. This is my number one thrift find ever, and I just want to show you guys anyway, even though you can't find it, because I'm so happy about it. But this is Maylee's big present. She is three, and I found this barn. Yes, I found this barn when I was at the thrift store for $5.50. Yes, I know, $5.50. I could have screamed in the store. The only problem that was wrong with it was the roof. See how the roof is painted white? It was solid wood like the rest of the barn, but sweet little girl named Molly had written her name in red marker on one of the sides. You can't see it anymore, obviously, but I saw it and I was like, for $5.50, all I have to do is unscrew the roof, paint it white, and put it back on, and no one will ever know. So sweet Molly girl, thank you for your barn. My Maylee is going to love it. But yes, this is Maylee's big gift. She is horse obsessed. These all open. I also got a little wooden corral to go around, and then to go with it, I got these two horses. They are just the Breyer horses. Breyer. It's either Breyer or Breyer. I said this in my other video. I don't know if you guys know. Is it Breyer or Breyer? Anyway, so I got this Appaloosa horse for her. Hopefully it's focusing for you guys. And then I got this thoroughbred horse. So the barn, these two horses, and the wooden corral to go with it, that is Maylee's big gift. But I'm so excited about it. I cannot believe I found such a great item from the thrift store. I love going thrifting and finding crazy things that I know our family's gonna love. Now, jumping to Ayla's big item. The girls love anything that's like little peg people and dollhouses and whatnot. If you guys are Target fans like myself, the Hearth in Hand Magnolia or whatever, and they make kid toys. I found this last year and I almost bought it last year and I didn't. And this year I was like, I saw it again on the website and I was like, oh my gosh, I have to buy it this year because it's still available. And I really wanted to get it last year, but then it sold out. So I was so happy to see it come back. But I got this little cabin for Ayla. It's just a really sweet, it didn't take very long to put together, but it's just a very sweet cabin. And then to go with it, I got the set of little, sorry, I should have had this more ready to go, but the little animals to go with it. And I know I can still link these. I can't promise you that it won't be sold out, but I will link it down below for you guys. But sorry, these are really hard to hold in your hand. But it comes with those six little figures, or the, it doesn't come with it, but the set of animals comes with those six. And then I also bought this little set of trees. I'm not sure I can find these again, but the little trees. So yeah, that kind of all goes together. And the girls have enough doll furniture that they can just put whatever doll furniture they want in there. But I figured it would be great. Maylee, as you can tell, has a dollhouse in her room. This is my daughter's room. But she has a dollhouse in here, but Ayla doesn't have anything like that in her room. So I think this will be great for her to have her own little dollhouse. So those were the girls' two big gifts. I did forget to show you guys their shared gift. I found this a couple weeks ago on Facebook. I just kind of saw it in the ads, and then I kind of started seeing them in stores. I don't think I've known about it since before then, so I don't know. I know it's been out for about a year now, but maybe I'm late to the game. Maybe you guys already have this, but this is a Tony's box. So it's actually really cool. I got a really good deal on it. Hopefully the deal's still going on when I link everything for you guys, but on the actual Tony's website, I got the box, which retails for $100 alone, and then the figures, which retail for $14.99 each. They're running a special right now. It's a bundle deal, and then you get 20% off of that. So I ended up getting this box and 7 figures for only $130. Amazing deal. Like, pretty much, I don't know, there's a bunch of free stuff in there because it was only like $75 off. So yeah, only $130. Hopefully the deal's still going on for you guys when I link everything, but I'm gonna go ahead and show you how it works if you guys aren't familiar with it. But these have already been opened. I already opened them because you need to set it up with Wi-Fi. So I already opened them all 7 of them, and put them on there and downloaded it to the box. And once all the figures are downloaded to the box, you can listen to them, or your kids can listen to them without Wi-Fi. But we don't have Wi-Fi at our house. I know, crazy. But I went over to my mom's house, cut them all open, go ahead and I downloaded all of them. So it's all ready to go Christmas morning. When they open it, they can listen to all the music and songs and stories that they tell. They're really cool. Each figure is about like 20 to 45 minutes of songs and stories and cute little things that go with the characters. So here's just a couple of characters. Hopefully it's focusing, but this is Winnie the Pooh in the Jungle Book. And I have 5 others, but I'm not going to show you all of them. I will show you guys kind of what it does though. If you guys already know about Tony's, go ahead and skip forward probably like a minute, but I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what it does. It's actually really cool. At first I was like, eh, like I wasn't impressed just looking at it on Facebook. I kind of thought it was a dumb idea because it's literally a $100 box and some characters where I could just like look on my phone and do the same thing, but this is so cool, you guys, and my kids are gonna love it, so. And then if you take it off, it pauses it. And if you put it back on, it goes right back to where it was. So that's Winnie the Pooh. And then I'll show you guys the Jungle Book really fast, so you can kind of see the different, like it's all very different. So this is the Jungle Book. I don't know if it's a story or if it's the beginning of a song. It's like nostalgic. Yeah, and if you take it off, again, it pauses it. Goes right back to where it was. I know my kids are gonna think that's the coolest thing. They love little knick-knacky figures, anything like that, and they're gonna think it's so cool when they put it on it. It plays songs and stories. So enough about that. Let's go to the next thing. I don't know about your kids or if you've ever heard of them before. I'm sure you guys have, but my kids love Magnetiles. They need a little bit of help with them still, but they think that the animals and the pieces and the magnets, they just think it's all so cool. So I found this new Magnetiles themed one that they came out with. We already have the Arctic animals and the jungle and some other kind, but I found the forest animals. Oh, we have the safari. But I found the forest animals and I thought that they were so, so cute. They just come with a couple of little animals and then the patterned magnetiles, but pretty self-explanatory. This is for Maylee mostly because she gets the magnetiles a little bit more than Ayla. Ayla just kind of stacks them all on top of each other, but Maylee is gonna really enjoy these. I know she will because she loves her other magnetiles. Originally, I wasn't gonna show you guys this one because you can't get the case or the carrier or the baby because I got the baby from TJ Maxx and the carrier is from Amazon, but it is no longer available. So I'm gonna show you guys anyway just because it's so cute and it is something I got for her. But Ayla is my baby doll girl. She loves babies, dressing her babies, getting her babies fed and all of that cute stuff. So this is for Ayla. I will try to find the brand of the baby if I can. I still have the box that it came in. So I'll try to find the brand for you guys and maybe you can find a similar baby. Maybe even find the same one, but I can't tell you exactly where it's from because I did get it from TJ Maxx. But this is the baby. Look how precious this little baby is. The outfit and everything with the little socks. And the carrier is just so sweet. I love this little baby doll so much. She's just the sweetest little thing and so tiny. She also came with a little pacifier. Show you guys. But yeah, this baby is so precious and I wasn't gonna show you, but it's so cute not to share. And hopefully I can find a baby that is the same brand for you guys that you can look up as well, or at least you can look up the brand and try to find something similar. But this is the sweet little baby I got for Ayla. While we're on the topic of babies and baby dolls, I did want to share another brand that I like. It's called Minikane. I could be saying that completely wrong. It's not American, but their baby dolls are so, so cute. They have girl dolls and boy dolls. They have a bunch of different races of dolls. My girls own a few different kinds, and there's some with hair, some without hair. If it's a girl, it has the girl parts. If it's a boy, it has the boy parts. They are a little bit more expensive, but I always try to get them on sale, so they're not quite as crazy priced. But the doll is really good quality, and they all have like vanilla scent to them. Like if you like smell the baby doll, it smells like vanilla, which is cute. But anyway, Minikane dolls, my kids have a bunch, and the reason why I'm telling you about it is I got these Minikane diaper bags for the girls. I got one for each. I'll probably give the pink one to Ayla because she's more my girly girl. And then this like blue and rust daisy one to, or I guess it's sunflowers or daisies. I don't know. To Maylee. But this is Maylee's up close. And then Ayla's is just a pretty flowery one. So hopefully I can find these exact ones for you guys. If I can't, I will try to find similar ones. I know that the website I had bought them from, there was only a few left when I bought them, so I will try to find these exact ones for you. But if not, I know I can find ones in different colors. But yeah, the girls are gonna love these so much. I was just gonna get one for Ayla to go with her baby, but I knew if I got one for Ayla that Maylee would want one for her baby stuff as well. It's just how it is when you have two girls that are into the same stuff. If you guys know, you know. Moving on to Ayla. So she loves stuffed animals, anything that's plush, anything that's something that she can cuddle or play with. So I found these, and her birthday is in January, so I'll probably get another pack of these, but in like a different, different animals. So this is Holdy. The brand is Holdy. And, well, I guess it's Aliella or Oliella. But anyway, that's the brand. And then they're called Holdy Folk Creatures. And they're just these, I got the magical creatures. I just figured that, I don't know, they're really colorful, but it comes with like a little dragon. I don't know, guys. And then a unicorn, I suppose. Little unicorn. I'm gonna guess dinosaur. I don't know. Don't really know what I'm talking about. But yeah, it's just, that's all it is. It's just the three sweet little plush animals. And she's gonna love them. She'll put them in her dollhouse. She'll put them with her baby stuff. She'll sleep with them. She loves them. So it is the Oliella or Aliella Holdy. And I know they have like safari animals and they have, I think, jungle animals. And then I think they have ocean animals as well. So like I said, I'll probably try to find one more, but I will link this exact one for you guys down below if you are interested, and then you can kind of branch off of that and find other ones that they have as well. This next thing is for Maylee, and you guys are probably gonna laugh at me because it's definitely for kids aged a little bit older than 3, probably more like 6 or 7 or 8. But Maylee loves taking pictures. She loves taking pictures with my phone or Adam's phone or the iPad or anything that she can take pictures with. She loves to take pictures. So I got her the Fujifilm pink camera. And I know you guys probably think that's a little ridiculous, but I know she's gonna love it. She's gonna think it's so cool to watch the film change. And I mean, me and Adam are gonna have fun with it too, like just taking pictures of the girls. And I don't know, I feel like it's just gonna be a fun family thing. It's not gonna be unsupervised. She's not just gonna be taking picture after picture after picture, because I'm telling you, the film is not cheap, you guys. This was instant film confetti, 10 sheets. I'm pretty sure that just means 10 pictures. And it was like $11.99. So it's like $1 a picture, which is crazy. But I got the confetti kind, and yeah, we got her the pink camera. So it's definitely not recommended for age 3, but it's going to be something that we all do together, and we think she's going to love it. I mean, just for her to like take a picture of her sister and then have it print off and be like, oh my gosh, and watch the thing change. So not recommended for ages 3, but if you guys are interested, I will also link that for you guys below if you have some kids that are older, or if you want to be like us and just, you know, use it with your 3 or 4 year old and make sure it's supervised. Otherwise, they're just going to keep taking picture after picture after picture, maybe jam it or just waste a bunch of film. And so at least I'm aware of it, but that is for Maylee and she's going to love it so much. This next thing is for Maylee, and I'm not going to take it out just because there's a bunch of different pieces, but I will show you guys the box and I will link it for you guys if you want to check it out. But it is Tenderleaf Toys, the Meadow Shepherd's Hut, which I think is so cute. We love Tenderleaf Toys here, and the girls have a ton of Tenderleaf Toys, and they love them, and they hold up really nicely. So it is a little bit more expensive, I am going to warn you guys, but this is the Tenderleaf Toys Shepherd's Hut, but it comes with the little train car, couple little mice, and little accessories to go with it. Essentially, the mouse and the little mouse baby live in the little train car. So that is pretty much what it is and everything it comes with. But I just thought it was so cute, and the girls love playing with little toy sets like this. Like I said, they have a ton of Tenderleaf toys and they play with all of them and all the little pieces. They love it. But it is ages 3 and up, so the pieces aren't super, super tiny, but yeah, that is the Tenderleaf Toys Shepherd's Hut for you guys. So I just realized I think I'm missing something for Ayla. Because there's one more item for Melee than there is for Ayla. But anyway, I'll see if I can find it. This is Melee's next gift. So I saw this and it is so overpriced on Amazon, but I found it on another site. I think it was called Smallkins. And it was on sale from the Amazon price and I had a coupon. So I actually got it for a lot cheaper than what it is on Amazon. So I will try to find it on the site that I got it from instead of the Amazon one. I don't know. We'll see, because you guys probably aren't going to want to buy it if it's the Amazon price. But this is the brand right here. I'm not even going to try to say it because I know I will just make a fool out of myself. But wait until you guys see this. So this suitcase opens. If I can open it. And on the inside, it's so cute. Comes with a little bunny and a little mouse. And if you guys are familiar with Mylai, it's kind of the same concept, but these are much larger. I thought they were going to be the same size, but they're actually a lot bigger than the Mylai. You can put little clothes in here. I just thought that this was so, so cute, and I think Melee is going to get a kick out of it. Here's the back. Kind of shows you stuff that comes in it. That is everything for you guys and everything for this video. I know I'm running out of light. I feel like just as this video has gone on, it's just gotten darker and darker and darker. But I try my best for you guys. But if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. And I'll be doing some more Christmas videos for you guys. Probably wrap presents with you guys. Maybe I'll show you guys more about my advent calendar. Who knows? But that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Bye!